If your Tesla shows the message saying maximum battery charge levels reduced and has a code BMS-U018, it means that there is a problem with one or several of the battery bricks. The computer is most likely seeing low or high voltage in a certain section of the battery, and there are two possible culprits. First of all, this may happen when you always charge to 80% and never give it the full charge. You may see that the battery keeps charging less and less, and you have a shorter estimated driving range each time you charge your Tesla. In this case, I recommend charging your car to 90% or better to 100% once every 2 months. This will help the sensors and computers in your car recalibrate their understanding of the battery condition, and you may see this problem disappear after some time. The second culprit is way less optimistic. There are a lot of cases when Tesla owners see this message and it appears to be the sign of a faulty battery. You should bring the vehicle to the dealership and ask them for proper testing of the battery. The good news is that this is covered under warranty, which is pretty long for Tesla batteries. The worst case scenario is if the problem is not covered. Replacing the battery is very expensive, so you may try to find independent EV mechanics who restore Tesla batteries. It's possible to replace one or two malfunctioning bricks to make the battery work properly. Unfortunately, even this kind of repair is not going to be cheap for you, but just driving with this message is a bad idea, since the battery may eventually be killed very fast.